check this out. This is gonna be our last show tonight. We've been around for a while. We've done a lot of stuff, but this is it tonight. But I guess it's not really an ending, because
right.
You kind of look at it like a lot of new and fresh stuff is gonna come out. A lot of new stuff is gonna happen. People are gonna get some stuff going. We have a friend, Josh, come up here and intro us like he used to in the old days.
He's not on for the poker.
Fucking stop, dude.
Come out here and pay for the money, come out here and support them. So I guess you guys can all, you know, give yourselves a hand, because you guys all, you know, support them. I can remember a long time ago when me and my friend used to go to Amenity's practice like every Sunday, and it was like the highlight of our week.
Yeah, I remember.
I guess what I'm trying to say is I'd like to thank Amenity for motivating me. And making what I am today, because Barry got me into drums. All of them got me into playing music, so I'd like to thank you guys.
Yeah! Mike Gasser!
Relax, champs, I'm fucking talking here, asshole! Shows it off, and the man who got you guys off your asses and came to shows. So, alright guys, why don't we get up our asses and give San Diego and give this dance floor some justice here. Sergio, kick me that fucking bass line one more time.
Thank you.
comes back.
Spin it on!
right stuff. But violence is a pretty fucking ignorant policy. Violence might have its place somewhere, sometime. But if you want to fight something, there's a lot more fucking important things to fight about than this little fucking pit right here. There's a lot more important things to think about than fighting someone, than beating someone up. There's a lot more fucking constructive things you can do. This is just a show, and everyone's gonna go home, and you're gonna think that this fight was like the main thing of your life, but it ain't shit. You don't even know who you're fighting. This song is called Breathe. It's time to do new things, it's time to make things fresh.
Thank you.
day. But when I'm still, I can take the loser of my bed on the face.
Taken.
This song is about a serious problem. It's a problem that's hard to deal with. But just don't walk by and not feel. The song is called Take It.
I'm gonna stay!
Robert and I truly care to you. Last week to play this every show, we haven't played in a while. Let's go down to this old band that used to be around, we used to play a lot with. Dark Sarcasm, God the Cure, Outward, and of course, Statement, Neighborhood Watch, Pitchfork, old band. Reality, that's going way back. This song is called The Way You Live. The way some people live, not the way we're living.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
this is our struggle. One song we ever did that I felt like it meant a lot to me, this is it. It meant more to me. This song is about how the struggle against racism is not just one person's struggle, not just one minority's, one creed. The struggle is everyone's struggle. Everyone is responsible. I look around and I see a country that splits people apart. I see a place where even the show, a lot of people come here for good ideas and good things. Somehow, things on a larger level don't change. There's a personal level of looking at this, and there's a larger level of understanding racism. So remember, don't let it split you apart. This is our struggle.
Thank you. fought to uplift the hurt.
Watch and see the time that the right thing's happening.